back here at the Floating Castle. A little bit. I did clear up the enemies that were right behind me from the last stream. Just to get a little bit of more of a boost here. I'm gonna try a few more times to take him out. Okay, we're all good. Welcome to my floating castle. I hope you enjoyed everything along the way. You bet I did. Isn't that wonderful? A good memory for you to have for your short-lived life. Farewell, Emperor. Okay, let's take you on. Now, this guy, he can one-shot me if he gets off that super powerful fire move first, but if my guys can attack, then they auto defend, and that's how I've been surviving. And I was just thinking, this guy's probably a demon, so I could use this. I had something that could take care of. That could help me with defending his fire. Or even some equipment would be nice. Oh, I cleared up all the enemies that were there. I cleared them all out just to get me a little bit of a fuck. Just to get me a little bit of a boost here. And I've also started using Saint Fire here because it's been pretty good. But he's gonna kill me here. Matilda. See, the way the formation is set up, when my dudes attack, they defend after. That's why I've been living. When I get hit by his most powerful fire attack, because for a while there, it can one-shot me. I was thinking, it's like, how the hell is it one-shotting me? And then other times it doesn't. But then I realize it's my formation. What I've pretty much done is be able to hit this guy harder. So I gotta really hope he's not... doesn't have too much HP, so I can just keep hitting him hard and hopefully I get kill him before he kills me. Damn it, let's try and get that in there before you detect. Fuck, this is the move that could kill me. Fuck that move. Oh, I hate that move so much. I wouldn't care too much if we could have ways to defend it, but we can't. Other than sheer luck. Oh, he's gonna miss. I'm dead. Try a couple more times. Kind of hoping he only has like 20,000 HP. Ooh, his fire spell is nice. 32. I don't want to come back here. Two is bullshit. Fuck you. There's nothing. Like, I tried the wind, I tried the water. Fire, at least I don't have access to it. I'm not. It just seems like I have to have, like, a shitload of HP. That stupid move. Once he starts using that move, I die. Yeah. That's why I'm kind of hoping, like, you just get lucky and he just doesn't use it for a while. But there it is. Heat Wind was used to be the move I hated, but it's okay now. Insta-kill him. That'd be stupid if that worked. Hmm. I'll try a few more times. If I have to come back, I guess I'll have to come back. More times. Boom, 2500 right there. Psycho Shot, I hate that move too. I think the dude's dead anyways. The Crusader. Sucks. Yeah, I probably gotta be way stronger than I am then. Oh, fucking rock. Did I try Saint Fire on Rock Bouquet? No, I think I'm here way too early, Braxtonian. I think I'm here way too early, because this guy's smoking my ass really bad. Oh, my mage is dead. Okay. Shit, man, because he's wrecking me bad. I've been throwing my dude's bodies at them, but it hasn't been working out too well. I'm dead. Okay, well, I guess I can't beat him. Since last you watched, I've also embraced the ways of save scumming. Okay, fuck it, let's just get this guy to take me out of here. Taking my leave, good sir. That's too bad. I feel awkward trying to stop someone from leaving. Allow me to take you to the surface. Okay. Well, now we gotta figure out where else I'm gonna go. Okay. There's the south there that I don't think I've explored yet, so let's go there. Or, what did I do there? I'm just gonna talk to these guys. The second form? There's another form? And are they different in terms of difficulty? Go south here, because I didn't do much exploring that way. Oh, I hate these guys. Where am I going? Oh yeah? That's cool. The ancient building to the east is too much for us. We use everything from hide, milk, meat, bones of a mew. We give thanks to each other bounty. My name is Sigurd. I'm great with a club. Oops, don't think I say. We're going to the other side of the Nazelle Strait. You'll find us either here or there. Snow drifts are down south. Even the mews are unable to survive in such a barren place. Okay. I can't remember if I came here and got the treasure or not. I think I did. Yeah, I came in and got that. I remember fighting him. Okay, I can't remember how many I killed. I remember I was trying to, in this generation right now, the one I'm playing, I was trying to fight Rock Bouquet, but she was, that damn move kept getting me. So I was like, oh shit, I guess I gotta go search somewhere else. So then my searches took me to the strongest dude, I guess. So now I guess I gotta search elsewhere. Oops. Can't risk any more LP, losing out any more LP. Yeah, stupid temptation move. Fuck. This stupid insect queen, I have a hard time with her. I have a really hard time. Picked up a few more of the combination spells too. Oh shit. Oh, that's annoying. I still got him. Oh, I'm confused. Oh, I can't even use my spells. Yeah, I was gonna go there next generation with heavy female team, or at least at the very least have the leader as a female. So that's why I was doing a little bit more exploring with this. This guy, I'm kind of hoping I can find something that'll carry me over. Oh, wrong way. Let's go talk to here, because the last time I was playing, I did the pirate ship area. We were attacked on the ship from the Atlanticus, but the minstrel's song saved us. All the more sad then that someone took his instrument. Our famed poet said he might find it in the Zell. Ooh, I found his instrument. So I just gotta find him. A man's lot in life is to take care of the women around him. Okay, these people don't say anything different. Rumors say that there are mermaids in the town of Atlanticus. Anyway. Cosmology and aerology. Okay. Let's check the inn. I might as well stay here. So I gotta go to Nezel. Let's go to Atlanticus first. Talk to people here. I'm gonna forget that town named Nezel. Legend has it that the mermaids used to live here. The old man's got no energy. He just needs a Viagra. Life is a drag, man. Which is hot. Doesn't look like they see anything new. So I just gotta go to Nizel. No, they don't. They don't say anything new. I don't remember where Nizel was, though. Oh, to Nizel. Some treasure hunters went to the West Cave together with the minstrel, but the latter was the only one who came back. He said he lost the instrument inside. After that, he headed north. I wonder what happened to the rest of them. Yeah, I guess he's really good at passing those stories on. The Bardic Grotto. Okay, we've found someplace new to go. They used to give me a hard time. I don't think I could kill him now. Or kill him with little issue. And he'd freak out a chick pulled down her pants and that's it. Shit came out. Three faces looking in different directions. Careful, because I really gotta watch my LP. Oh, you fucker. Damn it, I always do that. Sewer. Spear 3d3, two handed. Fuck. Knew exactly what I was gonna do. I can use gun sun scorchers on those other guys. Is this, it's $40 on Steam, you think? Balls. Plesiosaur. Do, do, do. She knew exactly what I was gonna do. Kind of three faces, that's four faces there. He was $4. Do these kind of games get that cheap on Steam? Like, if you waited long enough, will you actually get that cheap? Oh, man. If I forget, they could go downstairs and stuff. Six years? You're willing to wait 6 years? Yeah, you know what? I'd probably just fight these ones. That stupid octopi gets out of the way. Okay, let's get this son of a bitch. Die. Ooh, that one's mean to Earth. Can't wait to get that next fire and light spell. That one sounded kind of badass. Bard's flute. What the hell was I got in the inn back there then? Just picked up Bard's bassoon. Now I have his flute. Kill this guy. He whipped me last time. Let's just casually leave. Is he even in the chat? He's calling him out just for the sake of calling him out. No, he's not even in your hand. Robins? I guess I'm supposed to be here way early. I gotta start working my fire spell a little bit more with this guy. Oh, like that rabbit with blue hanging out? Crowns. He was gonna guard in the flute. That's probably supposed to do this way earlier. see what that kid says now. Okay, the minstrel lost his instrument. He said he's heading north. Okay, see if anyone else says anything different. I thought it was gonna be a boss fight, so I topped up my SP. Get away from me. I already have one of those. I don't need to buy it again. Maybe he stops by here. I'm gonna get rich quick. Keep going. Like Aqua and the Ludon Highlands is a very beautiful lake, and my grandchildren never listen to my stories. Have you considered beating them? Kids will listen right up if you pull out the old belt. It's safe to go into the mines now. I'm gonna be rich. Not if you're staying in your house all day long. The youngins these days all look the same. I can't even tell them apart. Ooh, that guy's racist. Potato? No, Dark Fang, don't drop it. Okay, I don't see a unique sprite here. So all they say is I'm gonna get rich quick. Upstairs. I might as well stay at the end. Something might happen. South of here. The brawlers of the Dragon Lair are unmatched. What is it? Nothing new. Come here. Come here a minute. I don't think she says anything. a quick stay here as well. So far, they're not saying anything new here either. No. No. No, don't do it. So that Bart's just going around here, like, dropping all his shit everywhere. Yet I can't find him. Six items for the stupid bard? How's that guy start leaving his underpants around there too? Start finding his clothes? Okay, well, last he was in Avalon, so I guess we'll go there. Time I heard something off him was this dude. I mean, the innkeeper and this lady. That's what I've got so far, man. It would have been nice if they put, like, you know, like a couple of NPCs giving you hints on where to go. Like, so far they have, like, one NPC protective suit. Already have that. It's cheap. Step up a great sword, 800,000 crowns. So we got here. New shield. Let's do that. Probably. I probably could have played it 100 times and I still would have missed the stupid thief. Someday. Execute that kid. Thank you. Kayla. If I get nothing about the bard in this area, I think I'll go back to the merchant's town. Or try finish up the that Longit Plains area. Because when I went to the sunken ship, I just beat that ghost. I didn't do anything. Like they were saying that guy was behind it. I don't think I killed that guy. I think that's why they added the thief, the new game plus. So you just replay shit whenever you want, or restart whenever you want. This would have been a really good game to have as a kid. Back when I had like incredible amounts of time to play. Is the Emperor a nice guy? I never understood the Empire, but it's quite a nice place. Castle Nergis to the south. I'm pretty sure I probably missed a bunch of other things too. Maybe I could go north. Let's go look though. to consume. That was the... Oh, that was to get there was the volcano place. Okay. Okay, I remember where that is now. So I'm gonna quickly go here. See if he says anything. We talked to that mayor and he didn't say anything. So let's go to the volcano. That was here. This way. Ooh, I've given the minstrel a ride. Okay. I guess you're supposed to wander around until you find someone who tells you something about him.
Oh, shit.
Ugh. Yeah, another stream of 3 hours where we didn't do anything. 3 hours we don't do anything, another 3 hours we do a lot. You were right. Volcano Watch update. There's nothing wrong with Comroon Volcano. The link between earthquakes and the volcano is unknown. Okay. I don't know what the hell you think the earthquakes are coming from. The power of man alone is not a master of this. Nature cannot be fought. Emperor's orders. Run now. Yes, your grace. Oh, they actually took off. I thought I talked to that guy when I came back here. What the hell? And then I'm probably supposed to take that Comroon hammer to the top there where I seen those three dogs, eh? I probably didn't talk to them on the way out then. I'm not sure. That's what I usually do is I come here, talk to them, did the villagers. Or did the lizards, then I went to go try find that sorceress, but I couldn't do anything here. Or at his place, so I came back here. And then when I left, I thought I talked to everyone before I left. Everyone got to safety. Thank the stars. Is there no way to stop the eruption? Destroying the molten rock block in the crater would do the trick. We've tried countless times, but monsters get in our way every step. I'll do it. It's too dangerous, Emperor. Even if you manage to deal with the monsters and break the molten rock, lava will gush out. You might die. That's why it has to be me. You carry a heavy burden. Take this. This hammer could break molten rock. There's little time. I'm gonna go straight up. You go to the town and see it burn? Oh wow. I'm gonna try to stop it. Don't worry, my emperor. It's only my emperor, he's expendable. God damn dog. Okay, yeah. I would have done this way earlier, but I missed a step. Which I thought I didn't miss the step. But... damn you, ants. I gotta be careful for her. I tried fighting her, and she was able to one-shot most of my team. This guy could beat, but... let's just keep going. Two different classes, Tracer, isn't it? See, this game would have been... I would have loved to play this game as a kid. Oh man, I'm cheating there. Let's fight this guy. I gotta work on my fire levels. I haven't been doing that with the main character. Let's see if I can insta-kill him. No, don't do it. Ooh, I can stun him. Probably faster than him too. It's gonna be sweet. Stun lock him. Fuck, and I lost two of my guys. Three of my guys. Oh, let's get out of here. Oof. Oh, shit. Oh, that's my LP. It's really low, man. I gotta hope that time I get a new team here. Dogs were. Okay, let's bust this lava rock wide open. Do it. Monsters, get on my way. Cool, I gotta fight some stones too. I bet Sunspot Destroyer will work on those guys. Shit, was I supposed to equip that hammer? Fire on that rock. And we're losing HP too. Okay. some healing at the side. Thanks for this follow, Sinisaurus. I don't know if you just started watching, but I was just losing there earlier. I'm losing bad. Okay, maybe Blades of Wind will be better. Oh, no! Ooh, shit, I wasn't expecting that. But we lived. It's so hot. Yay! Finally making progress again. When I came here earlier, I got an ice seed. Like when I came here the very first time. The merchant uses a stone boat. Oh, everyone came back already. It's the Emperor of Avalon. There's a bunch that live on the other side of the volcano. I probably gotta get one of those stone boats. Your old granny. Even if the volcano destroys this town, I grew up here. I refuse to live anywhere else. I guess I gotta go back and grab one. The volcanic ash is terrible for my hair. I want that smooth and silky finish. I can't find the right words to thank you. Consider this town a part of the Empire.
Sweet.
Kamaru Island became a part of the Empire. Ooh, come on, I hope I get to pick a new team. Yes, 250 years later. Okay, let's see. Damn it. I need a female. Ah, they're all male. No. I need a female empress to take on Rock Bouquet. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back, fight those things again. Because I have to have that she has to be female leader, or else she's gonna kill me. So. I made progress, but I didn't make progress. Okay, just right here. Let's fight these Sunspot Destroyer. if I have a choice between the Amazon or the Diver, I'll pick Amazon. But if I just get the Diver, I'll just pick Diver. For the next team? Yeah, I'll definitely get putting those two in there for sure. And I'm kind of expecting the game to progress even further after I beat Rock McKay, so I might put like four female characters in the party. And then just have one male character just in case. That's right. I would have totally forgot about that. And you know how I usually play the game? I usually go like around. Like I go take care of all the formations. I would have missed that for sure. So we got the three female characters for the next one for sure, at least those three, and they'll all be new classes, so we get to take a look at those. What else do we got? Again, I'm guessing the bard will have to wait. I don't know why it's so damn hard just to get a damn bard. Nobody wants that. Okay, I gotta do some double healing here. I'm also need to figure out how I'm gonna get the, I think it's water and light class changes in there so I can get the elixir spell again. That's a really nice spell. Okay, those guys are dead. I'll save just before I talk to that mayor. Yes, I should get a salamander. Let's do that. That will mean giving up the monk, though. Do you think we're ready to give up that monk, Pantos? So we got a new place. I'm gonna be swimming in cash. Swimming in those taxes. Yeah. Damn it, Rigel. They're all males again. I gotta load up again. We'll see. We'll see what we can do here. I would like to get the Empress as an Amazon. So we could try a new character like that, and she should be okay in being in the front lines. Because it shouldn't be too bad. I'm pretty sure I could take down Rock Bouquet as I am right now. Again. Giving me nothing but dudes. Come on. I do have Liza, light infantry. Looks like her defense is pretty good. You know what, let's just go a few more times. Try to get something new, but if it's like, I have to go like six more times, I'm still not getting what I want, I'll probably just pick whatever. Okay, here we go. Lily. Just kidding. Ekaterina. Exactly what I wanted in Amazon. Cool. She doesn't have any magic defense or innate magic defense, but that's okay. All the spells do wicked damage regardless. Okay. Let's do this. Do a quick save here. Ooh, almost 900 HP. She's good with hand-to-hand fighting. And new formations. Let's do it. Oh, hang on. And I got pink hair. I like my pink hair. I'm loaded down with cash. Nothing to spend the money on. Get 30,000 revenue. Yeah. And we have 13 million. We need money to spend on. Or you need something to spend the money on. See if there's any more new information. Nope. Grab equipment once I get the party together. Oh, he's getting something new. Yes, yes. Damn, Mantos. I'm surprised that made it through. How did that get through the... I thought that I should have that on, the little auto mod. The three in the front receive a boost in attack and speed. Amazon raid. Okay, we got Rowland already. Got Divine Wall. With the Emperor in front, so the Emperor's gotta be able to take hits. Research. A new short sword. No thanks, bro. Let's do the small shield, I guess. 800,000. Sometimes I give the small shield to a mage or something. You know what? Let me try something here. I think they're both dudes.
Oh shit.
I am skilled with spears. No. I think my Imperial Guards are both dudes. They kinda look like it. Take a quick look, because I do want, would like one of those kids in my party. Stay true and loyal, Luna. Named Luna. I'm skilled with spears. Please take me with you. Oops. Oh yeah, female. Spells. Light magic. Okay, sweet. I'm gonna get the fire magic on you so you could get oh, that was also attack spells. Okay, so now we're gonna go for the diver. She'll be a magic user. A salamander. I'm assuming he's gonna be physical. I need the stone boat to get in there. I do, don't I? Shit. Where is it? Here. No. Here? Teratuva? No. Damn it. Water magic, so she'll be my healer. I gotta get her on. Oops. I gotta get her on water and light, I think. Run away! Leave me alone. Bihara. Ugh, I think it was that stupid place called again. I suddenly forgot. I was like just there. Seashells. Here. Manthos, I forgot the name of that town. Toba. I think it's Toba. Yes, okay, good. Female Crusader? The female Crusaders can take the hits. I might do that. That diver has more HP than my elite guard. How does that work? Ooh, I can't give her though. The elixir spell. Okay, so I need the salamander, and then I guess I'll do the crusader. That's a pretty good idea. Queen is a crusader, right? In Hofa? She's not just a mage, she's like an actual crusader. Pretty sure. But let's save it just in case. Yeah, female crusader. What else? Ooh, yeah, she has exactly what I want. So I get elixir on her. That's gonna be awesome. And let's go get a salamander. I probably need to get a stone boat first, though. Probably one in the inventory, but I'm just gonna grab this one. Oh shit. Actually, fuck. Yeah, let's just do. Gets me. Thanks, Dookie. Finally making progress in this game. I just finished helping out the Salamander tribe and getting the volcano area added to my place. So I am currently getting new party members into here. So, we'll be taking a look at new classes as well. Every time. I always have the stupid laptop notifications too loud. For the moment, I'm gonna be running away from everything because my guys are not outfitted at all. I'm carrying a stone boat, which is supposed to be weighing me down. That's why it kind of looks like it's choppy, because technically it's supposed to be making me slower, but I think the game just slows it down. It doesn't actually make me slower, it just slows everything else down. Yeah, doing way better than the last time you were watching. Way better. I was actually able to take on quite a few more bosses. And there's a couple bosses I ran into that kicked my ass, but not everything's kicking my ass anymore. So I'm getting more. I got new. Getting way more spells, which is really nice. I'm getting some new skills. I'm also getting, most importantly, the new formations. and each formation has like added benefits to it. Can't use them right now because I need a full party, but once I get this new guy, I'll show them off. Yeah, kind of, yeah. Yeah, like instead of actually making me slower, it just... I guess I gotta talk to this guy. A stone boat. There we go. I don't know why they don't have stone boats right there. I'm a salamander, as the name suggests, I can shrug off the hottest flames. He is gonna be awesome against the last guy. Oh, I'm definitely taking you. I'm keeping you in my party. We somehow avoided the big eruption. We could finally return to our normal lives. No! Join me, please. I want you. I need you. Oh, can I ask you something? Why do something so dangerous? The residents of Tujima have already evacuated already. You salamanders were still here. Besides, I just had this feeling. I guess I was supposed to come back here right after saving the thing. Because technically she has no idea what the hell's going on. It's been 250 years since then. I see. If you ever need a valley, you made some today. That's how I feel right now. Oh, I hope I didn't screw myself over. Hope I can still get them. Please. Stay true and loyal, Killet. Yes, Your Highness, I'm immune to flame attacks. Allow me to join you. I should just make like a whole party of salamanders and go fight that guy. Ooh, this is cool. Okay. Okay, so this one's new, this Amazon raid. We get incredible speed. Boosts melee attacks, also auto-defend after turn, but is easily targeted. Same thing with the two behind him. I might do this one. And then just give her a shitload of defense. I didn't even check this check. For salamanders, the gender is unknown. I wonder if they could still be tempted then. See, right now, I built this party to take on a boss that has a special move that hits everybody called Temptation. When it hits everyone, it causes all male characters to fight for her. So when I was the other king and all my party was male, it didn't help. Because the moment the king got hit with Temptation, it was over. So this time, I got a nice almost all female party going here. Let's see if they have like a store or something. It's a sorcerer. The Nomad's Formation? Did we get that one? Oh, the Whirlwind Formation? Enhances speed and divides. I just want to see how that attack boost is. Oh shit, I didn't even set it up. Okay, there we Oh, I found... Suddenly there's treasure in this place. I got Bard's guitar. Shit, it's a good thing I came here. I bet you those other places while I'm here. So we have three of the Bard's equipment. Sweet, this fruit. Want that. I'm finally getting used to it after thousands of years. Your Highness, the orchard is too cramped for the tree to grow. Would you consider expanding? I thought we did that already. Maybe we gotta expand it again. It's a yellow apple, Lactose. Come on. It's a golden apple. The ones in Minecraft. You can turn zombies back to humans. Come on, I want to spend my money. Protective suit. That must be that new thing that I researched. It's kind of shitty because I already got something stronger. That would have been nice if it optimized it. Thank you. smooth as metal shield. Hot scales for armor. Damn, his defense is nice. Look at that, 64. They're probably in the inventory. But who uses the... I don't have anyone that uses two-handed swords. Ooh, that's nice. I like it. Give you the power ring. Yeah, let's keep this one. Yeah, but he hasn't been using the two-handed sword. He's just been using the one-handed one. Storm. Yeah, he's a fish killer. I might need that. I'll be doing that. I won't be worrying about the other stuff. Don't need those, don't need that. Oh, I still have a Brimmy potion. I thought I used it up. Where is it? The Phantom Sword is pretty strong right now. It is. It would've been nice. It'd been nice to have a dual-handed class. Let's see. Okay, equipment's all done. I just gotta do magic now. Let's do a quick little save here. What do you think, Vantel? Should I go after Rock Bouquet right away? Shit, right, skills. Fuck. Okay, I wanna get hypnosis on everybody. Echo Blade is really good, so let's teach that to him. Oh, he has it already. Sweet. Skills. Okay, let's see. Definitely skewer. Just got charge already, that's good. That should be good for you. Stop using crosscut. I have so much. I'm gonna get rid of crosscut as well. I've just been using fillet. I don't need that. Leave some slots open so we can learn a couple things. Okay, skills are good. Sword and claw attacks with a radiant blade. It's probably going to be one of those spells that scared of air screen. Revive now. Mm-hmm.
let's get rid of...
I guess missile shield. See how many guys actually use a bow. Thinking of creating a spell that power up martial skills with flaming fists. Do it. Okay, cosmology and tone. Where's elixir? Gilded strength and stone shower. Let's learn pyrology and terology for the fireball spell. Firewall does kind of sounds, yeah, the diver is hydro and light. Or no, she's not even water. Oops, not hydro. She's whatever the wind was. Aerology. Okay, hang on, I'm gonna get elixir before I forget. Spell. Let's get rid of mist cover, so that's kind of useless. Let's teach earth to that lizard dude. Just so I can get firewall. She didn't tell me what it's for, though. Maybe it's for fire defense. That'd be really nice. It doesn't say. See if there's anything wind we could do here. That's what I'm thinking, but that's what I'm hoping too. Maybe have some elemental defense finally. Okay, I think we got new spells for everybody. We talked to all these guys, make sure we can't get any more research. So I think we're okay. The sync fire spell. Pyrology and cosmology. Okay, it's gonna be a few moments. I'm gonna be right back. Give her a fire. Let's give her a fire. I'll make her an underwater welder. Spells now. I think he's supposed to be starting his stream soon, so. Make sure that I'm ready for that one. Oh, yeah. always play my favorite Dragon Quest, man. Oh, I love that Dragon Quest. Dragon Quest 4. See how this first fight goes. Oh no, not you. Uh-oh. Let's see how this first fight goes. Thanks, some important information. It is firewall, ward off flame and ice and deal damage. That is goddamn cool, finally. But I wonder if it hits everybody or if just him. Arc lightning. Oh, I'm really liking these new spells. Call forth a blade of light to deflect. Sword and claw attacks. Aye, bitch. Oh, 461. Not that strong, but it's her spells. Okay, it's only the user. Regeneration? Why is she regenerating? I'm not fighting her, she hits too hard. Leave me alone. Ah, this guy too can whip my ass. Flame up couldn't work on him. So let's do that. I didn't give her much attack spells. For Mariah. Shit. I thought I have missile shield. Little while to level them up. Just gotta keep using them though. Pretty much, yeah. It's gonna take me a while. Actually, I should be going after this. Nope, not you. You. I have Saint Fire, Revive. I should give her an air screen and put on a Fire Whip. Or at least that light spell. And darn it, I didn't realize I didn't have anything here. Holy shit, 1200. Ooh, I'm digging that. Yeah, how strong are they? Her fire magic's pretty good. Yeah, I'm gonna go do that. I'm gonna go give her those spells because I need her. If I can't use some of the defense stuff, then I need some ways to heal and whatnot. jumps. It's looking like that, man. That wasn't even the strongest axe skill. That's rereaded a couple times because it's like, what? Because it didn't quite make sense. It's like, what? It's hard for you to hear with you sucking it. Vantos, suck it. It's stupid. Okay. Mariah. I want you to have Fling Whip. Dragon Quest IV. She's always in my party. OP. It missed, but still, it's a still cool sounding move. Sends enemies to a different dimension, causing instant death. How did you die? Damn it, that elite guard's gonna be my new crusader, isn't it? Holy shit, the diver has like no LP. Oh, that's not good. Okay, well, I'm gonna end it here. Because I gotta take my dog for a walk still. But, I might do the grinding off screen, like while I watch TV or something like that. But I do have to do a little bit of grinding just to bring these guys their weapon skills up, because they're. Their weapon skills are lousy. Look at that, 16. Except for him, he's awesome. It's only 24 and he's still kicking a lot of ass. Yeah, okay, Zach. This Luna you really gotta work on, and then the spell level, the levels for these two I gotta work on too. So, oh, let's end it there. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for popping in. I put my notices for the next stream on the Discord and the Facebook. On them Facebooks.